Hello and welcome to Formula One, round 22 here at Abu Dhabi of season 2, the finale. Right, today we are listening to Alvin King on the formation lap. As usual, we now go over to the commentators and so forth and see how everyone's doing on the grid. I am starting, I believe, 8th on the grid, so a couple of penalties, I could get up there. My teammate is starting 11th, hopefully, like I say, a couple more penalties, he'll be up in the top 10, and all being well, but we'll see. So, over to the commentators we go.
It's time then for one final race in this year's Formula One World Championship. 2010 saw four drivers in contention for the title coming into this race, with Sebastian Vettel prevailing to become the youngest world champion to date. Is there one last sting in the tail awaiting us today? Well, it's time to find out here at the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. The drivers will be racing here at the Yas Marina circuit through 16 corners and a lap distance of around 3.28 miles. There are a few opportunities to pass with long straights and DRS zones in two places, so plenty of close racing, then plenty of speed and plenty of drama to be found in the laps ahead. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Fernando Alonso, Daniel Ricciardo, and Verstappen, Falcon, Leclerc, Perez, and Esteban Ocon, Albon, Magnussen, George Russell, they've taken a grid penalty, and Gasly, Stroll, Mick Schumacher, Sebastian Vettel, and Daniel Tictum, Villeneuve, Joe, Tsunoda, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty, and Nicholas Latifi. And now it's time to head down to the track. And with me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Falcon. They've been involved in a number of costly incidents lately. That's got to affect their mindset going into this race.
It's not an ideal situation by any means. When you get into a bad run like that, there's always a risk of frustration creeping in, which can cause more mistakes and locks you into this vicious cycle. Hopefully today they can get through turn one cleanly and stay calm for the rest of the race.
Okay, we've already won the championship, so just relax and go and enjoy this race. You deserve it.
Right, sit back and enjoy the music.
Thank you.
Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. The body's taken a little damage, just watch out for it. Caution, virtual safety car just been deployed. It's a build-up of debris on the track. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 2.7 seconds. They're on fresh stops. They're in 18th. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flag. For a new strategy option. Copy that. There's serious damage to the underbody. Repeat, serious damage to the underbody. Given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. work to taking a few scrapes. Try not to make it any worse, please. Pods have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperatures. Cooling may be adversely affected.
Box this lap.
Okay, we can take you this lap. underbody's incurred critical damage at this point. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. safely or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period.
final lap of the race.
Yeah. qualification process. We'll have them with us for the next hot lap.
Right, I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. And tomorrow, I will see if I renew with Jacques Villeneuve. And I'll change the livery and so forth. But until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.